up, guys. So today we'll be taking a look at the unboxing of the ICEWATER water bottle. So usually we have water bottles like this one over here. These are the usual type of water bottles which we get from different companies, and these water bottles just serve one purpose. They help to store water, and then it helps us to keep it in, probably stored in refrigerators and stuff like that. But then I've never come across a bottle something like this which has three different functions. Number one, it helps store water. Number two, it glows such that it reminds people to stay hydrated. The third thing it has, it also has a Bluetooth speaker. So while just drinking water, you can also have to listen to music and drink water. So that's a pretty cool thing. But let's start unboxing the package to find out how this bottle basically works. So I got this off Amazon. I will be providing the links in the description. Also, this is the season best for us to stay hydrated and also protect ourselves from the disease and also viruses all around. So it has a really good cover which it comes along, and you can see over here they give you a USB cable. Probably it is to charge the Bluetooth speaker which is attached to the bottom of the bottle. So let's put this away. Then we come to the opening of the water bottle. Basically, it's transparent. So the water bottle which we have over here is completely transparent. And we have, if you see over here we have the Bluetooth speaker. So looking at the controls, we have the minus sign, which is for previous song, the plus for next song, and then we have the play button, and then we have the pause button. So this is the basic parts of the water bottle. The top section is the water bottle itself. The bottom section includes the Bluetooth speaker, which is detachable. Basically, that's for the Bluetooth controls which they give you, and then that's the top of the bottle. So the cap opens something like this, and then you can drink water from this. So probably for cleaning purposes we can remove this part, and then we can have the longer brush kind of thing which we always use for cleaning water bottles. Let's remove this compartment. So the Bluetooth device basically is completely detachable from the water bottle, so we can remove the water bottle part and the Bluetooth part, and here we have it as two separate things. So we can have it as two separate things and have it. So if you see over here, that's your USB port. So if I think we can, right, so if we take this off and if we connect it to this end of the USB and plug it inside, probably like a 5-volt charging port. So either you can connect to a laptop or you can connect to a normal phone charger, which we already have for charging our phones, and then this device is going to charge in. So that's like that. So let's actually try connecting this, because instead of me giving you details, if I showed in action, it will be more practical enough. So this is actually a very good idea. So probably when you're going to sports or when you're going to exercise rooms, you probably have to carry an MP3 player. Yes, it does give you privacy of music, but if you're basically practicing in your homes and stuff, you have to carry an MP3 player along. This is a really good package because you can store water in this compartment over here, and then you can also drink water. You can also listen to music from this compartment over here, and it's basically like a two-in-one package. So that's a really, really good product which they had, because some of the inventions which they design right now are completely useless, where they have one device on top which is very useful, one device on the bottom which is not useful at all. It just makes you more and more lazier. But this is a very good package for people who are doing in-home exercises where they have to listen to music and also exercise. I do that myself many times. So this is a very good package intact. Okay, so let's now go to the Bluetooth connectivity part. Alright guys, now let's take a look at how to connect the smart water bottle's Bluetooth speaker to the Android or the iOS device. So I'm going to be using an Android device for example. So right now we long press the power button, and then once we hear the sound, it's ready to be paired with the device. Alright guys, so I'm going to be showing you the step-by-step procedure of how to connect your Bluetooth speaker of the smart water bottle to your Android device. So we can also connect it to iOS devices. For now, I'm just showing it as an example of how to connect the bottle's Bluetooth speaker to your Android device. So right now, you go to your Bluetooth settings over here, and then make sure you have your Bluetooth turned on, and then start scanning, and in your scan devices, it should be showing you smart water bottle. So click on smart water bottle. And then it'll ask you pair with smart water bottle. So I'll click on OK. And then you hear a sound from the bottle like that. And then you know that yes, your device is basically connected with your Android device. And then you can start playing music. Alright, so right now, time for some music. Stay tuned for the music.
So simple, faith like a child. I give you an answer, you take me a mile. I feel the wind rush and the thunder roll. 2 feet on the water, only one way to go. Yeah, I don't gotta be afraid no more, no. Cause I know you up through the storm. I'm more than just a talker.
That's the boom effect that you see on the screen. The whole video shakes. That's the boom effect that you see more closer. So overall, the sound quality of the speaker is really, really good. I wouldn't say as compared to Bose or something, but for the price, it's really, really effective. Also, you can see the boom effect. I also am uploading a video showing you the slow motion video, how the boom effect basically vibrates. It's really, really good. You guys should check it out. It's gonna come in the next section of the video. So this is the music testing of the water bottle. So I'm just gonna be playing on. There's the
So
right now we're gonna see the slow motion video of the boom effect. So for turning off the Bluetooth speaker when you don't need it, we just have to long press again. And then once you hear that sound, it basically means the device is off. And there you go, guys. Thank you so much, guys, for watching the video. Please give it a thumbs up if you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel for more content. If you don't like my video, please leave it in the comment section why you don't like the video and how I can improve the video. Thank you so much, guys, and signing off, the technologist.